But you know what? I'm going to tweak the rule a little bit and move from every behind every man, behind every successful man is a lady. This time, behind every successful and beautiful lady in here is a man. Can you please give it up to all the handsome men in here today?
Round of applause, people.
Can you? You can make it better than that.
Thank you.
After that heartwarming rendition and the obvious display of what could be best described as perfect couples.
In Jesus' name. Father, I seal and cover each and every one that is here tonight with the blood of Jesus. I cover this club with the blood of Jesus. I cover their family with the blood of Jesus. Heavenly Father, take all the glory. It is all about you. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed.
Amen. The only one that when he says yes, no one can say no. I just want to give him a standing ovation, and I would like all of us to do the same with me as I eulogize God. And I want to do it in my language, the Igbo. As I'm doing that, some of you that doesn't understand, I'm just speaking in tongues. That is what it means, because you don't understand. Onye dikachi, onye dikachi ma, onye irichi. Can we stand and give God a standing ovation, please? Yeah. you are welcome in this place. Come in and dwell, so that at the end of the day, your name and your name alone will be glorified. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for January, February, March, up till this moment. Because a lot of people are in hospital today. It's not because they are sinners. It's not because they don't know you. But by your grace, we have gathered. Thank you, King of Glory. We return all glory and all honor unto you, O Lord. We appreciate you. You are welcome, Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have worshiped.
But I tell you what, is there anywhere on this earth that you can teach anyone to sing like you do?
Of course.
How?
When I sing, you know, singing is actually what I do. It's not per se, it's by the Spirit of God. I sometimes, when I'm praying, I don't pray, I just sing, you know, because that, you know, music is the special thing that God loves so much. And when I do that in my prayers, I receive whatever I want.
And we thank you so much for this moment.
Mr. Chairman, working very well. And then the IUD, representative of the ambassador, Imam Kwacha, the patron of Tumuna, Mr. Bruni Iwe, representative of Otumun Ambassador, Mrs. Nkechi Mbachu, Clara, Chairman Otumun UK Branch, David Obonna, all members of Otumun Club here tonight. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, all protocol observed. On behalf of our noble club, Otumuna Club of Ireland, UK, I wish to welcome you to our club's 10-year anniversary. I thank you for finding it worthwhile to join us in the joy and celebration of our success as a club. Also, it gladdens my heart to see men and women of honor like you in our midst tonight, and hope you will enjoy our gathering in this club and all other members who for one reason or the other, have ceased to be members, to share in the joy and celebration tonight as we mark our global club's 10th year anniversary, as it draws nearer. I always cast my mind back to that fateful day, March 7th, 2004, as we, the founding members, sat in the sitting room of Tony Ogochukwu's house in Cluny, chatting, waiting and expecting more people to come and join us before we commence that journey of beginning the meeting that turned out to be a great club, and for which we all gathered here today to mark this 10th year anniversary. In reaching this milestone, Resource actually goes to all the members, past and present, for their commitment to ensure the survival and growth of this global club. To you all, I say thank you. And to the three members, our celebration today presents a big challenge to you to keep the flag of this global club flying. And not just flying, but to fly it higher and can accomplish more than we did. I have trust in your ability to do that, given the enthusiasm and commitment that most of you have shown to skyrocket the club to an invaluable height. I am sure I will be the last person among the founding members to chair this great club. And as we, the three remaining founding members, get ready to hand over the mantle of leadership of this club and take up new roles, I salute my fellow founding members for their effort, leadership, vision, and commitment towards the success of the club. I'm indebted to my personal friend and co-founding member, Bruno Igwe, who is being honored today as the first patron of Otumuna Club of Ireland, for his encouragement and support to me in particular, and to all the former chairmen and officials of the club as well. Without his support, I would have been lost. Thanks for guiding me so far. His depth of experience, commitment, and passion is an invaluable asset to the club, which we will continue to grow on. Please permit me to paraphrase John Adams' popular saying, acknowledging that the strength of a two-member club is judged by the collective integrity of not only its active members, but its associate members. Hence, I wish to express my profound gratitude to the first lady of Otumuna, my wife, Mrs. Chinwe Obasi, and all the women and children of Otumuna for their invaluable support and commitment to the success story of the club. The women have been very instrumental to our success, and we wish to thank them immensely for their support. To all those who have served the club in one capacity or the other, I thank you. To my officials, the Ambassador Planning Committee, and all the members, I thank you for your effort in making this occasion a success. To our London branch chairman, David Owona, and all the London branch members, we thank you for your support and encourage you to continue to keep the Otumuna Club flag flying high in the UK. And to our friends and well-wishers, we owe you a great debt of gratitude for being there for us always. I'm certain that the Otumuna Club will remain strong for the next 25 years, and I am sure I will see you all in our Silver Jubilee Ambassador Celebration 15 years from today. Finally, I thank God Almighty for His protection and divine guidance. Please relax and enjoy the rest of the program. Thank you all.
Thank you very much, Mr. Obasi. Thank you very much, Mr. Obasi. Thank you. Thank you.
kedeya.